Well, Forrest, your time is winding down here at OSU. What do you think you'll miss most about being a college student?
I would say the thing I miss most, or will miss most, is, and I don't really know how to put this, but sort of the margin of success, I feel like, gets smaller after college, in the sense that, like, you know, in order to do stuff and get ahead, the process is the same in both college and after college, but it's like that net is sort of removed from beneath you. And I don't know, the stakes may seem higher outside of college.
You were obviously one of the first group of students to be in the new building.
Yes.
How has it affected your experience as a student?
It's definitely a great place to kind of have a hub on, a central hub, both during, you know, a day where I have class and days where I don't. It's, you know, the library, the union, they both provide their, you know, nice places to be in the interim between classes, but the business building is new, it's clean, it's nice, you know, they've got the tickers going around downstairs, which is helpful during the day and that kind of thing. So I would say just as a more comfortable place to be during the day, for sure.
What would you say is your favorite part of the new building?
I would say so many times when it comes to university and big institutional construction projects, there can be a lot of energy allocated to just making it seem nice and usable and functional and appealing. And this is a very appealing building. It also brings the crucial functional part to students. You know, you've got tons and tons of Bloombergs everywhere. You've got very advanced, high-tech, usable classrooms, that kind of thing. Stuff that actually brings real value to the students rather than just, you know, something flashy to put on an advertisement or something like that. I think it actually brings a lot of functional value, which I appreciate.
Graduation's upon us. What are your plans post-graduation?
The end game in the future would be to open my own firm in wealth management and manage money, be in charge of directing investments and generating returns in that way. But in the interim, my ideal situation would be to find a firm in the field of wealth management in Tulsa, where I'm from, and work under their umbrella, get kind of that tutelage, and come up and experience through a firm, and hopefully work with a pre-existing firm and open my own shop. But that would be the ideal kind of trajectory immediately after college.
Well, Forrest, it's been great having
Absolutely.
You here,
Thanks for
and
having
we
me.
Wish you all the best in the future.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.